keep taking stuff.
Oh, arrows in there. Ooh, a banana. Oh no.
Oh, you have a problem.
Who the heck are you, and what are you doing in my napping spot? Wait a minute. That thing on your hip, is that, could that be a Sheikah Slate? If it's a Sheikah Slate, then that means it's you, that Link guy I've been looking for. What luck, my scouts are out in the field looking high and low, but you just wander into my hideout. Oh, excuse me. I haven't introduced myself yet. I am the leader of the Yiga clan. The only... Master Koga! Now, prepare yourself!
Run the bot.
Supposed to get it to drop on his head?
Mm-hmm.
Thought I'd be done in by this. And by this guy of all people. You think I'm just gonna let this stand, do you? Ahem. I almost lost my temper there. Arg, what a pain. I can't go out this way. What to do? What to do? Ha! I got it. Meh. I need to bust out my serious moves. A technique taught by my father's mother's father. It will destroy you. This is the end. Maybe this is a tad too big. Are you still over there? Well, no matter. Pretty soon you'll be gone. Not just from my line of sight. Only the leader of the Yiga clan can use the secret technique. The ultimate... Coward! I shall be remembered! The Yiga clan will strike attack you to the end of Hyrule.
Thunder.
Finally got this. Now I see this up in the corner.
Second one.
All right, we finally beat the leader of the Yiga clan. We're gonna see what's up in that window over there, and hopefully the girl's there so we can get out of here. And we'll do all that next time.
Bye.
Okay. Please somebody save here. I was like, what was that?
You can.
Oh, two birds with one arrow? Are you serious?